you hear me? Oh, good. Hello there, my coxswain. I hope you've settled in nicely since you are gonna be here for a whole week. Anyways, you know the drill, so I will just explain how you can defend yourself. We currently only have one character active. His name is Mr. Pipe. Before we retrofitted him into a futuristic robot, he used to be a character called, Frankie? Frankfurt? I don't know, it really doesn't matter. He will loop around the building and pass you two times. To make him not notice you, you will have to turn off the light in your office. That way, he will pass without even knowing you were there to begin with. You know when he's ready to pass when you either see him at the bottom right hallway or at the top left party room. It is important to note that you do have a lot of time before he passes. This can be useful, however, do not be greedy with the spareful time you are given. Anyways, that's all for now. Get used to your surroundings, as I will explain more tomorrow.